everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. Today, I'll be guiding you through how to reset your Skype password. To learn how, keep watching the video till the end. If you are not subscribed to our channel, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Press the notification button so that you'll be notified as soon as we post a new video. That way, you'll never miss another update from us. Go to your web browser and type in www.skype.com. Hit the enter on your keyboard, and as soon as you reach to the official website, click on the sign in button on the top right corner of the screen. Click on my account, and at the sign in page, enter your email, your phone number, or your Skype ID. Click on the next button after you enter your email. On the next page, when asked for your password, click on Forgot Password. Now you'll need to verify your identity. To do so, Skype will now send you a security code. If you want the security code via email, then simply click on Get Code. Go check your email and open the mail you received. Now, Microsoft has sent you a code. Simply copy the code that has been sent to you and go back to your sign-in page. Simply paste the code that you received. If you want to use a different verification option, then simply click on Use a different verification option, and you can get the code via your phone number as well. Click on the next button. Now, to reset your password, enter a new password. Re-enter the password to confirm that it is correct. After you're done, click on the next button. Now you have changed your password successfully. Click on the sign in button. Enter your email, phone, or your Skype ID. Click on the next button. Now enter the password you just changed to. And finally, click on the sign in button. And that is how you can reset your Skype password. Next time you log in, remember to enter the new password you just created. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. We'll surely be back with another tutorial episode soon. Thank you for watching.